started, don't get tired. Okay. Tell a brother, don't get tired. If you are standing at a place where somebody is closer to you and you can't pray, get up from that place. We are lifting up a voice. We are saying that, Father, as the year is about ending, and as we are about entering into yet another year, we lift up a voice. And we come against any blood-sucking spirit, manipulating, finding ways and means to get blood to suck this year at the end of the year, in the beginning of the year. Sometimes in the beginning of the year, forces meet and they plan on whom to kill, whom to devour. We are lifting up a voice, whether in our families, whether amongst friends, whether amongst anywhere, wherever they are, any blood-sucking spirit, blocking the evil against the children of God, against our family, against our friends, against our loved ones. In the name of Jesus, we come against them. What a true accident, what a true sickness.
Oh,
Beloved, lift up your hand with me. And so, Father.
Father.
It's a prayer, so don't say it after me. You've already said that you started this revival in your people. Once has the Lord spoken, twice have you. And so, Father, your people have gathered once again before thy presence. In the name of Jesus, let every deposit in your people be revived and saved. In the name of Jesus, let every deposit be revived for the union. Let every deposit, starting from those of us here, Father, will you not revive your church so that we rejoice in you? Revival brings about joy. In another way, we are saying that Father brings unto us joy and happiness. Mazu kadimolo sete libra hataha. In the broken hearted, maza branda du hata. In the name of Jesus, right now, O God, cause a revival in us, O God. Cause a revival in us, O God. Cause a revival in us, O God. In the downhearted, maza dada hata. In the name of Jesus, we call it done. Amen. O God, bless you.